Hey guys. Alright, we're gonna paint something different today. I went to a yard sale and found this cheese board. Small cutting board, whatever you would use it for. Maybe grip it, spank somebody, huh? Okay. We're gonna paint it. I'm gonna do two different videos. We're gonna paint each side of it for you. I really have no idea what I'm going to put on them. I'm figuring what could I really put on something, you know, that small. Thinking maybe like a dream catcher and some mountains or something. I don't know. We'll see what we do. Two different videos. Alright, this will be the first video. You can check out the second video in the link below and the end credits of the video. I'll have the other video posted there. Let's do it. Alright guys, so we got this completely finished now. Our cheese board, miniature cutting board. I've applied some stain around the edge. Bring out a little of that wood color. It's the only stain I have, so could go with something a bit darker maybe. So we've done both sides. As I'm sure by now you've seen the video for each of them. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's a pretty cool little cheese board, just something different, fun to do. Do hope you guys try something like that at home if you're painting. You know, branch out away from your canvas, away from your poster board, and do something different. It makes you really appreciate the art. Thanks for watching.